doing this for who?
Maddie!
Doing this for who?
Maddie!
We want new
Maddie. Staff members!
We want new
staff members!
We all stand here as one community grieving over this situation that could have been avoided just simply by getting new staff members, hiring people that are trained and they have the experience to deal with children with disabilities, not just anybody who has a high school GED. We just want new members that are trained for these situations.
All we needed was care. All we needed is for someone to look at him and be like, you're okay. Everything's gonna be okay. And you guys don't think like that. Yeah, you come to work, okay, show up. Who gives a fuck? Do you really care about us though? Do you really care about us? Because I guarantee every single one of us, whether we have a disability or not, we're all fucking hurting. And we all have something going on. But does Ms. Katavis care? Does anybody else care? No, they don't. All we need is care. All we need is for someone to look out for us, but nobody else does. That's all we need.
Manny's parents left him at school that morning, that Monday morning, expecting him to be under the care of the district, expecting it to be another normal day, his return to home after school. But no one knew that Manny wouldn't return to home. Instead, he would be at a hospital. No one knew that he wouldn't come back the next morning. And as a community, we stand here and we want justice for Manny. We want the district to admit the truth. And we want the aide who was in charge of his security and safetiness to be charged and to be punished.
Manslaughter, hell yeah! Yes.
Any more Hispanic
words,
Spanish network? Any words, anybody from you in Spanish?
I'll do it.
Como la comunidad de Orange, queremos justicia para Manny.
¿Te puedes acercar aquí para que?
Sí, me acerco.
Okay. Yeah. No debería de haber pasado. Los padres dejaron a Manny el lunes en la mañana esperando que él regresara a su casa esa misma tarde, pero Manny no regresó a la casa. En vez de él fue llevado a un hospital y hablando de eso, los trabajadores de Orange Unified School District, los que están aquí en El Medina, ellos tomaron su tiempo para llamar a la ambulancia y no respondieron como deberían responder, así porque nosotros estamos aquí en la escuela debajo de su cuidado y we expect them to care for us.
Esperan que los cuiden.
Sí, esperamos que los cuiden y que tomen acción y que digan la verdad de lo que pasó con Manny ese lunes.
¿Todos ustedes se acaban de salir de sus salones?
Sí.
Salimos a las 9:30.
Entonces quieren justicia para Manny.
Queremos justicia para Manny.
Todo para Manny.
Eso es. ¿Qué les han dicho los de la escuela, los maestros, los directores? ¿Cuál ha sido lo que les han dicho a ustedes?
Pues nomás nos han dicho lo que ya han visto en las noticias, esa carta que mandaron por email, y eso es lo único que sabemos. Pero como estudiantes, nosotros, algunos de nosotros aquí vimos lo que pasó y miramos que lo que dijeron en esa letra no fue cierto, y estamos aquí porque queremos justicia y sabemos la verdad, y queremos que la verdad sea abierta al público y que los padres de Manny sepan la verdad y que tengan paz.
Muchas gracias. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Me llamo Liz Rodríguez.
¿Y Rodríguez, qué año estás?
Estoy en el... I'm in 12th grade. 12. Se me olvida la español.
¿Ustedes van a regresar al salón? ¿Cuál es el plan ahorita?
El plan ahorita no sabemos la verdad, pero estamos aquí por Manny. Eso es lo único que sabemos. Y la principal no los quiere dejar salir. Y estamos esperando que nos dejen salir porque ella la verdad no debería de estar como principal aquí en la escuela porque ella no hizo su trabajo bien. Y es lo que nosotros queremos. Sigue la verdad.
Muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias a usted. My name is Alice Rodriguez, ALIC, RODRIGUEC.
And what year are you?
I'm a 12th grader. And this is El Medina. This is what El Medina is really about, standing up for a situation that should have been avoided. And we are here because we all care for Manny. Whether or not he had a disability, he is still a human being, a person in our community. Although he is gone, his presence will always be remembered. And this is not the first time that something like this has happened at El Medina. Last year, or 3 years ago, we had a coach who had something with a student, and it was under the same administrator. So we now want justice for Manny and want the truth to be told.
What happened last year?
Last year, a coach was accused of sexual contact with the minor from here.
They left that shit on.
This proves that students can stand together. We're not just a bunch of kids.
Hell yeah.
We're a family. A family that cares about each other. Because we're doing this for Manny. Because he loved people. He was always strong, always happy, always ready to come for someone.
Always kind.
Always kind.
He put a smile on everyone's face.
He put a smile on everyone's face.
Whether we knew him or not, we know what happened. Some of us even saw it, and we know the district lied, the staff members lied. They're just lying to protect the aide, and we want the aide to be punished. It wasn't the security's fault, because the aide was under, in charge of Manny's security and safety. It wasn't the security's fault, it was the aide's fault, and the aide hasn't been held responsible. That's what we want, that's what we're here for. We want the aide to be held responsible. Does anybody have something to say?